I come to a busy city with many towers and spires. The little man is there, too. He follows a stream of people who are moving towards a Gothic tower at the end of an old bridge. We let ourselves be herded into a throng that spills over the bridge. Up on the ridge on the other side of the river, we catch sight of a castle with a cathedral. Above the cathedral, large black birds are circling. It is cloudy and cold, and it has been raining. I lean over the railing and peek down at the choppy river.